Hi, welcome back to Subnautica Below Zero. Frostbite update. So in our last episode we built the sea truck storage model. We parked it like grass, but okay, it's there. We don't have so much space. Let's just move it a bit. That should be fine. Okay, so we don't have too much space in it. So what we want to do for this episode, we want to start working on a habitat builder. See if with a habitat builder we can build more storage. And then also build the fabricator area, so that we can begin or start on the story mode. We'll have a kind of a mobile base going around getting resources where we can until we get the engrams for the multi-purpose room that we can start building a real base. Okay, so here we go. Okay, we just got something about a PDA. Let's check. Emergency shelter blueprints. No info on that. I take it those are the previous ones we got, these ones here. But still no multi-purpose room and no scanner room. Also no observatory room. What do we need to bolt lockers? More locker titanium too. We store any titanium in here. One. Okay, we've got the titanium, let's see if we can build the locker. Oh damn, I can't. Doesn't want to snap anywhere. Oh well, it was worth a try. Habitat in a minute. in a lifeboat. Okay, what do we need for fabricator? Lead times 3. The steel ingot we should have. Lead might be a problem. So we saw some nice resources in the southern part. Let's go. No. Yeah. I think we're gonna get out here. So nice, we've got extra food, we've got extra water. Guys, this is terrifying. Where the hell am I?
Oxygen.
Oh, let's just swim up. Still got some spice. We need one more leg.
Take immediately. Vital signs stabilizing.
Let's go look for that last lead. Thank you. Somewhere in this direction. Let's fill up our oxygen tank. Then for in case, fill up the other one as well.
Oxygen.
Okay, we got all late.
Seconds.
No sea monkeys around, so we won't be rude. Yeah, so we're back. Basically, we emptied out the sea truck, the storage department. Just getting some food. Fabricate the part, attach it, and see what we can do. I hope we have got some decent upgrades for it so far. Let's see, what do we have? Oh, we only got death models. Oh, that's not gonna help. Well, it will help, but... I think we need the modification station to build the modules. And there we go. Let's attach this baby. And it's attached. Got some storage space here. Not a lot though. Enameled glass. Times two. Okay. Basically all the things we can build here. It's nice. And if we scan more upgrades, we can build it in here as well. Thank you for watching. Please like and subscribe. And as always, have fun